Hi, I'm Tom from Honest Grapes. So, you've found a red wine you really like, a grape or a region which really tickles your fancy. However, now you'd like to explore around that a bit more to broaden your palate and try something which is new but at the same time doesn't take you too far out of your comfort zone. Where do we go? I thought a good example of a red that everyone knows and loves is Bordeaux, a Cabernet-based wine from the Left Bank, for example. A great example of a fine wine which everyone knows and loves, and one which sets the benchmark for a lot of our appreciation of fine wine. But you've been trying that for a few years, so let's see where we go next. My first port of call would be a Cabernet Sauvignon from the USA. Now, you might think I'd naturally take you to California. It's an obvious choice. However, I'd like to commend to you the Cabernet Sauvignon wines from Washington State. A little bit further north, here's a great example, the Lower East from the Gramercy Estate. And this you'll find has a similar cool climate aspect to the Bordeaux. Very pure, very fresh, not overly oaked, very nuanced, very impressive. Next up, let's take another grape which has similarities to Cabernet and a region where the styles made are very much akin to those enjoyed by Bordeaux lovers. In this instance, we're going to look at a Brunello di Montalcino. This is the 2011 from Mastroianni, fantastic producer, and the grape here, Sangiovese, is similarly structured, has powerful tannins and acidity like Cabernet, and will definitely appeal to Bordeaux lovers. Last but not least, you've been enjoying younger Bordeaux, younger Cabernet, so let's have a look at something a bit older, the 2006 Lafite. This will give you more tertiary aromas and flavors, more spice, more excitement if you like. Sadly, this all comes at a rather more significant price tag.